little blue shelf. They all belong to Timothy, he chose them himself. They have a lot of fun playing everywhere. So let's get to know them, and we'll start with the bear. He's called Gumper, he likes to snooze in the sun. And his little mutt, he's always doing it wrong. This is Woeful the monkey, he looks quite sad, but he's never ever grumpy. And Stripey the zebra, whose wool is very lumpy. And who's this lying on the ground? Her name's Ghetto, she's always falling down. Stripey's her friend, but so is everyone else. They're Timothy's special friends on the animal shelf.
On the animal shelf one morning, Stripey and Get-Up were worried about Timothy. Tucked up in bed, he was sneezing and sneezing.
Achoo! 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 Achoo!
I've sent for the doctor, Timothy. I just don't know what's the matter with you.
Oh, achoo!
I blame those animals, you know.
Oh no, it's achoo!
Poor Stripey and Get-Up. They're getting old and dirty. They must encourage germs.
Mummy! Achoo!
I'm sorry, but I think we'd better give them away.
Oh, but... Achoo!
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Timothy's mother wants to give us away. She thinks we encourage germs.
Germs? What are germs?
We don't know. Well, but they must give children achoos.
Achoo! What's happening?
What's going on?
What? Oh, I was fast asleep. Gumper, you woke me up.
I don't think it was me, Woeful. I was asleep too.
I think it was Timothy Achooing that woke you up.
Achoo! Achoo!
His mother blames Get-Up and me for his achoos. She's going to give us away.
Oh, no, she can't give us!
She doesn't mean it, Stripey. She knows Timothy would be lost without us.
Grown-ups will do anything once they think of it. She'll give us away, and when Timothy finds out we're gone, it'll be too late.
I'm leaving this box on the step for the jumble sale. Mr. Tompkins will pick it up in his truck.
Oh, dear.
Oh, this must be Mr. Tompkins. Oh, I'm really worried about Timothy. He's had them achoos before, but he looked different this time.
He needs us, Stripey. We must get back to him quickly.
Yes. I've got it. We'll gnaw a hole in this box, escape, and then we can go back to Timothy.
Yes!
I miss Stripey and Get-Up such a lot.
I miss them even more than that.
Perhaps we should look for them.
Timothy needs us here.
I wonder if all cardboard tastes as horrible as this.
Come on!
Thanks!
Well done. Right.
You ready?
Yes.
Right. One, two, three. Timothy!
Here we go!
Come on, Get-Up. Get-Up. You know what they say? Best foot forward.
I know they say that, but I'm not sure which is my best foot. None of them look very good.
Let's take a shortcut through Bluebell Wood. There almost always is one. Ooh. There it is, one shortcut.
Oh, yes. Thanks, Stripey.
Oh, hurry up.
That's much better. My woolly hooves are much happier now.
I love the smell of bluebells.
So do I. But I don't love it a lot.
Look!
An old red slipper. Some animal must have lost it. I'll take care of it.
In case one of us gets a thorn in a hoof.
What did you say?
I said in case one... Oh, dear.
How shall I carry it, Stripey?
You could, put it on your tail.
Good idea.
What's that?
Quick, let's hide. Look, Stripey, it's
That's right, it's a travelling fun fair.
Achoo!
Get up, get down. Oh no!
Well, you'll make a fine prize for the coconut shy.
They've taken Get-Up.
my best friend. Oh, what am I going to do now? Stripey? Get up depends on you. Pull yourself together. We both have to get back to Timothy. So, to the rescue!
Poor Timothy. He's so hot. I expect he's glad Gumpa's wiping his forehead.
Yes, and I'm glad I gave him that idea.
I really don't think those toys would have given Timothy germs, you know.
Don't you, Doctor?
You see how he's got his little bear? He needs his toys to cheer him up.
But I've given Stripey and Getup away.
Oh, that's a shame.
I don't know how I can get them back.
Hello! Get up! I know you're down there. I shall come and find you and set you free. Oh, I only hope nobody sees me.
Stripey! Oh, I hope you're looking for me. But how will you know where to find me? I know. I only hope nobody else finds it first.
Where are you guys, Candy Floss? Only one here!
All through the long dark night, Stripey lay in hiding and kept watch. Early next morning, all was quiet at the fairground. Everybody was asleep, except Stripey. He knew this was his chance to rescue Getup.
Oh, oh. You're not a dog, are you? I'm looking for my best friend. Have you seen a giraffe with a long neck and a red slipper? That's the slipper. Where'd you find it? Oh, I'd know that tail anywhere. Get up! Shh! Courage, get up. We've got to hurry. How can I get him out of there? Oh, thank you. Well done! Thank you. Take my tail. Get up,
Stripey.
Oh, quickly. We must get away. Or we'll all be captured. Hurry.
Thank you. Thank you both. Thank you for rescuing me. You've been very brave, Stripey.
I couldn't have done it without Kinker. We shall call you Kinker, because you got a kink in your tail.
Thank you, Kinker.
Oh, is this for us?
It's a keepsake.
A sign of friendship.
Yes, let's all three be friends forever.
I've looked everywhere for Stripey and Get Up. Rest now, Timothy. I'm sure we'll find them before long.
I can see Timothy!
Stripey! Get up! Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Good night, Timothy. I'm so happy to see all the animals together again. Somehow I knew Stripey and Get Up would return. Good night, everybody.
Timothy hasn't had chewed for hours.
He's better already. Since Get Up and Stripey came back...
Do tell us about your adventures. Some animals have all the luck.
Well...
Well, it was...
Adventures are all very well, but the best thing of all is to be one of Timothy's special animals and live on the animal shelf.
Five soft toys on the little blue shelf. They all belong to Timothy. He chose them himself. They have a lot of fun playing everywhere. They're Timothy's special friends. They're Timothy's special friends on the